There are elections happening in May. Depending on where you live, these are to elect councillors to your local council, a mayor for your local area, or if you live in Wales or Scotland, to elect politicians to your government.
Mayors, politicians and councillors work for local people to improve services and make sure that your local area has a voice.
They control things like schools, sites, housing and leisure centres. The vote will take place on Thursday, the 6th of May.
To be able to vote, you have to register first. The deadline for registering is the 19th of April.
There are a few ways to register to vote. These are by filling out a form online, filling out a paper form, or by ringing your local authority, who will provide more information.
The form will ask you if you want to apply for a postal vote. This means if you don't want to go out to vote, you can have your voting card sent to you through the post.
A few days before the election, you'll receive your first postal ballot. All you need to do is follow the instructions, fill out the ballot paper, and stick the envelope in the post.
If you vote in person on the 6th of May, you will need to go to your local polling station and cast your vote. Put a cross next to who you want to vote for and post your paper into the box. Staff are on hand at polling stations if you need any help.
For further information, visit www.travellermovement.org.uk/campaigns/operation-traveller-vote.